For the past 48 hours, we haven't lost a kid. But sometimes we get a case whereby we can lose like 4 children in one night due to hypothermia. Some die because of hypoglycemia. And some
Now it's cool.